All right. So now we're going to, I think this is the dark types. We just gotta take that road. It'll be good. You. Like I said before, the name's Clive. Please don't forget it. Anyway, I owe you one. You've been accepted into Operation Starfall. It's your endgame. I need answers, that's all. I will resolve the situation with Team Star and what's causing its members' odd behavior. Team Star is subject for a few nasty rumors swirling around the academy. Some say their bullying has caused a worrying number of students to drop out of school. Others say they're holed up in their bases plotting to cause trouble for the academy. These are rumors, and the matter of I am directly confronted is with something else. I'm talking about the Team Star's persistent truancy. They've all been skipping class for a while now. Five of them in particular, so-called bosses of Team Star, haven't so much set a foot inside a classroom in over a year. And it's the team's rank and file that have recently started stirring up mischief. That's why I took it upon myself to issue a direct order for Team Star to disband. I informed them that should they refuse, I would have no choice but to expel all students affiliated with their team. There's been a response, and the deadline I set for them to make their choice has been between disillusion or expulsion to non-opponents. So you see, I overheard you talking on the phone to Cassiopeia. They couldn't have come at a more crucial time. Okay, it's Cassiopeia, can you hear me? By the time, man, be careful. So you coming up with Team Star's bases? Was there someone with you just now? Well, I wanted to be warned that Team Star will have its guard up after losing one boss already. This base won't go down as easy as the last one. Proceed with extreme caution. I'll be in touch. First off, who is this? Shadows? Bomb Birdier. I don't give a... Man, leave me alone. Goofy ass bird. Here's the team, the dark crew. Same squad. We're gonna take to calling the random kids to run our turf. Sorry, don't you turn yourself on. Hold on. Team, you got it all wrong. It's almost suspicious. That's exactly what someone trying to slip under the radar would say. You know what? It doesn't matter who you are. You're not getting through. Buzz off. Or get thrashed. What it will be. Take your Since he feels like you're the worst, that's it. I'm gonna get stuck to the dirt. Way above the necessary levels to take care of these. Way above. Is this being too loud? I feel like it's being too loud. I don't know. I gotta turn it down. So sassy kids have to be so strong. How the heck could I lose? Well, whatever. It's your problem now. Finish up from here, would you, bud? Hey, thanks. Hasta la vista. That's a lovely star. She's new to the team. You know, you might have had a little chat with her about that attitude. Well, we're going to the base now and give the rest of the squad the heads up. We'll come and you're in full force. If you sit inside, you might. I don't give a damn. That's a lovely star. So he took care of the guards. Does he have to call me every time? He doesn't have to tell me this, or she, but whoever it is, you know, they don't have to tell me this. Like we ain't already figured out how to do this shit from the first one. Yeah, that's when it just. Yeah. Yeah, boss, 10 minutes. Throw out a bunch of random Pokemon. Yeah, I understand how this works. I can appreciate them trying to add a new dynamic to Pokemon, but this is highly unnecessary. It's a good thing they only got 40s. I didn't need to do that. That should be enough. Level. Yeah, that tends to happen when you're the main character. What's another one in them damn rooms? So everybody got a goddamn vehicle like this? party crash and fall in love with it. Giacomo. I'm gonna go by DJ Vice. Survive. So straight to the outro, don't worry, I'll play your sick requiem. If you crash and burn, this party started. Whatever you say, dude. Fucking guy. That haircut is not the light, though. Party on. Yeah, yeah. Still want to be sold to me. That's definitely open the track, I'll spin you. Spin it. Tempo, this ain't over. That's that. I kind of wish I could just skip all these extra about a year. See, I don't even care for this. This is like unnecessary backstory. We never had to worry about this in other Pokemon games. Most just want to take on some stuff. You playing us like what? Operation Star, first of all, and a new code of conduct for the team. You know, tons of new members have joined up recently. We figured we'd make some team roles. Like a code, so we all be on the same page. Alright, so come up with a code for us, won't you, Giacomo? I know, thanks, way too much pressure. I mean, I used to be president of the student council, but now everyone ended up hating me right after that. Of course, you forced on the toughest stuffy rules on everyone. They wouldn't take it. You got some other nerd to replace you after. 5 minutes. Your students must stay. Train no further than near, 1.8 inches below the nape and so forth. Your rules were of execution and made manifest. You always know what's best for the team. You look out for us. It's just many times over. Without you, team store far just wouldn't work. That snuck up student council president isn't who you are anymore, man. The code written by Giacomo I'm looking at now, I'd follow that any day. As would I. As for the ego boost, I'll do it. I'll write up the darn code. But the best I could, wrote that code myself, and there's no going back on it now. My days as a boss are over. So here is my take on Star. Give you this too. You earned it for that square. Foul play. So that's how this party ends. So what the Pokemon of? You learn those trainer charts at the academy? Nope. You like it at the academy? Having fun? I'm enjoying it. Turns her up. Are you Giacomo? I expect that my Pompadour to make a guest appearance today. Get a quacks welder that style it. Just after a quick word, would you mind? Sure, I can tell it's gonna be something annoying, but I guess I'm newly freed up for the time. Thinks I'll get straight to it. Since all of you in Team Star 4 Seems all of you and Team Star are headed for expulsion if you keep up your current activity, so why don't you break up the team and start attending class at the academy again? That's what you want to know? As it happens, we're actually waiting on a pal, though I don't know if they'll be coming back. Pal, close friend? They're only the strongest boss in all of Team Star. Like how the top champion who's the absolute number one trainer, you know? And they're the one who invited us other bosses to form the team we call the Big Boss. There's the Big Boss now. Wouldn't we like to know? We haven't heard from him and I don't know, it must be a year and a half now. We thought that if we kept Team Star going, and they get back in touch with us one day. The teachers kept pressing us to call it quits, and then we get party crashes like you two. Then the Big Boss did ditch us. They were talking about breaking up the team before and all. So Team Star and this Big Boss of yours, they're actually that important to you? Is the sky blue? Let me put it in my greatest treasure. Okay, whatever, that's over. See, most of the picture. The same squad is gone. Yakumo. Sorry, I got distracted for a second. There's reward, transfer ELP. More kinds of. I need to go see what type of. What's her again? Stop that. Somebody help. I know I'm reading as mundane as possible. I just don't care. Drooling all over me. What even is that Pokemon anyway? I guess that's one word for it. Wait. Are they really that special? Before I forget, here's your reward. There's lots of Pokemon materials. And his formula, right? Since you're part of Team Operation Starfalls, battle unit, can I ask you something? What do you think of Team Star? They're not all that. Interesting. You know, some rumors say that Team Star wasn't always a bunch of delinquents. Most of them used to be victims of bullying or people they just found it hard to interact with people. But these misfits and outsiders found each other and banded together to form Team Star. All they wanted to do was push back against the bullies. They couldn't face alone. That's just the info I got by hacking the other students' social media accounts. I also found out about some secret mastermind behind the five bosses, someone who recruited them to the team in the first place. I don't normally talk too much, now my throat kind of hurts. Good luck with taking down the other bases and stuff. Yeah. You know what would be cool? They allowed me to get that damn backpack that she has.